Doom 2 is just such a bigger, badder, better version of Doom.
A lot of people out there waiting for it, for sure. This is pretty much more popular than football.
Once you start playing, you're hooked.
We have a lot of people asking what to expect in Doom 2, when's it going to come out, where is it going to be, you know, where can they buy the game.
We knew it was going to be a monster hit. When the people from GT Interactive Software sat us down and gave us a clue as to what kind of numbers Doom 2 was doing in pre-orders, we all hit the floor. We couldn't believe it. It's phenomenal.
A lot of the retailers are getting demand for Doom already, so they know that when Doom 2 comes out, they're going to be able to sell a lot of product.
I've always stated that Doom 2, when people ask me to describe it, I say it's bigger, badder, and better than Doom. The levels will be more expansive, more fine-tuned for multiplayer play. The level designer's expertise in designing levels will show through because they've learned a lot from the creation of Doom 1, or Doom, and their level of expertise will show through in Doom 2. The new weapons, although at this point we haven't settled in on exactly what those weapons will be, but there will be new weapons, new bad guys. Again, bigger, badder, and better than Doom.
The graphics are a lot better, and it's not too Nintendo-ish.
But it's great. The graphics are incredible.
You know, I'm excited about every level now.
No, but after looking at numbers all day, this would probably be a healthy release of tension.
It's different every time you play.
This is fun. I want a copy of this to take home.